Así se ve la propiedad, las hojas, y vamos a poner a la prueba la sopladora de ryobi. Pero este es un después y ahorita vamos a ver cómo queda el antes y el después.
¿Dónde? ¿Qué? Kevin. Kevin. ¡Hambre! ¿Qué vi?
¿Qué dijiste?
Nada. Nada, ¿por qué? ¿Escuchaste? ¿Ah? ¿Y los tapones? ¿Ah? ¡Ríe! ¿Y los tapones? ¿Por qué no compraste una que se coma las ¿cómo? La basura? ¿Ah?
¿Qué?
Una que se come la basura. ¿Ah? ¿Qué? Ah, que sopla aire y no sirve. Porque no tira, no se la come bien y te hace un regadero, velo. Ahí que ya limpiaste ahí. Y también tira piedras. Mejor con nada. Te grabo. Ven. ¿Hasta dónde lo vas a llevar? Ven, como ya dejó.
You can see here how the blower picks up even large rocks and large pieces of debris and twigs and small little branches. So it's really good. La sopladora es muy buena, hasta pedazos de piedras grandes recoge y pedazos de...
pasó.
All right, this is the ryobi backpack roller that I bought from Home Depot for $200, and we're gonna go ahead and unbox it. I'm gonna take it off the table. And I'm gonna put the contents on the table. Alright, so there's the contents and here's the accessories. Go ahead and put these to the side. And we're gonna go bring up the backpack door. This thing is huge. But it's pretty cool. And this comes with this little oil. And it comes with the manual. You got your Home Depot card. You got your owner's manual. You got your engine procedures. You got this clear plastic. This accessory. And you got these little clamps. You got your Allen wrench. And this steel right here. We go ahead and put it together. So it blows the leaves at 175 miles per hour. And it has it's a 38cc backpack blower. And we'll go ahead and put it together. We're going to take this piece and go ahead and slide it in there. All right, we got our first piece on, and we're gonna put our second piece on there. Okay. And we'll go ahead and put this other one. We're gonna put our clamp on there. Go ahead and put this other clamp on there. All right, we got our clamp on, we just got to tighten up this screw. All right, that's nice and tight. This goes right here, this is the cable. Now we're gonna take this piece and it goes into here and it just screws on there. And you, when you slide it in there, it snaps and it locks into place. Just like that. Now we're gonna put our other piece on there. And the same thing, it just snaps into place, locks into place. And this is gonna go up over here. And this little special we're gonna take this and this is just gonna go over this right here, and there's a special nut for it. Just slides over it. You don't have to put it anywhere, and there's a special nut for it. It's right here and it goes right here. I'm gonna turn the camera on so you can see it. So you take this special nut and it goes into here and it's gonna lock into place. Alright, I got the handle on there. And I think it was missing a piece, so we're gonna have to figure that out later. But we're gonna go ahead and take this end piece and put it on there, and it just slides on there and it locks into place, just like so. Just slides to the left, and we're ready to go. We'll put some gas in here. We're gonna try it out. Okay, so there's the Ryobi backpack blower, and that's the unboxing. And we're gonna go ahead and put this to work, and it's really nice, really, really pretty. I highly recommend it. I picked Ryobi because I've had a lot of good experiences with this brand. I like their power tools, their pressure washers, and I highly recommend it. The only thing that was missing was this piece right here. I think I'm gonna have to find somebody to print out a part for it in a 3D printer. I'm gonna go ahead and put this to work. And if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel.